got your message about the portal.
That was a mistake. That message was sent without my authorization. I'm afraid we still need it.
I do not like having my time wasted, Captain.
It's not his fault. It's mine.
And mine.
It's true. It's their fault.
We called you because we didn't want those Federation colonists to starve.
Yeah, plus we were kind of going through a quarter-life crisis type of thing. You know, you meet your heroes, and then you're like, what have I done with my life? I'm trash,
right? You would do that too?
Absolutely. You met Uhura. She's a total package. It is intimidating.
Okay, I was going through the same thing with Spock.
I know, so I didn't want to bother.
Earlier, you will recall, I told you that we were here for routine surveys. Well, here's the whole truth. That is a time portal, and these two are from the future, and we need the portal to get them home.
Really? To a future where it's considered offensive to assume an Orion is a pirate.
Yeah, and actually, you know, one of our best friends in Starfleet is an Orion officer, a scientist. Although she does also go by the name Mistress of the Winter Constellations. It's very strange.
That mean? Her great-grandmother's on your ship. Her name's Tendi?
I have an Astrea Tendi on my ship. How do you know that?
Well, because we are time travelers, yeah. As we've been telling you. I feel like he doesn't listen.
Yeah. How about this? You let us use the portal, and as far as history is concerned, Orion's discovered it. Orion scientists.
That's all I've ever wanted.
No!
It was good to meet you, Captain.
What?
They seem nice.
Oh, Tendi, you were right. It turns out Orion's did discover this portal.
I know, I told you. My great-grandmother discovered it.
Oh, Astrea, right?
That's right, but how'd you know her name?
Thanks for coming back to the TOS era to get me.
You picked that up from Ransom. Why does he always call it that?
It stands for Those Old Scientists.
Huh, they seem pretty young to me.
Ho ho, numero una, hottest first officer in Starfleet history.
Ow!
Hey, how was the mission, Mariner? Never seen you fight to get work before. Captain was just going to send cadets to that portal, but she called dibs.
It was boring. Go away.
You fought to get this mission? You did it just so I'd get to go.
No, Ransom's just an idiot with a bad memory because he sleeps face down like a baby. Shut up.
We shouted, surprise!
Didn't seem very surprised.
Come on, number one, I knew. That's why I canceled my fishing trip. Someone reminded me that maybe I should celebrate with my friends.
Okay, next month for movie night, I'm programming an Andorian comedy.
Mm-hmm. Turns out the secret to getting Uhura to relax is making it feel like work.
I believe you are going to be her next project, Lieutenant.
God help me.
What exactly have we been drinking for the last hour?
Orion Hurricanes. Karas gave us a bottle of real Orion Delac, so they're genuine.
Interesting flavor.
Does anyone else feel strange? Why does everything feel so two-dimensional?
My arms don't normally do this.
My eyes feel huge. Do my eyes look huge?
What the hell is in these things?